So now for the most awaited part of the evening. If anybody's standing out, please get in because you'll miss a part of history otherwise. United we stand, divided we fall. I request our president Fahim Akbotwala and MMS president Tushar Dote to please grace the stage and explain to them what I meant by this.
Friends and industry stakeholders, as Feroz says, this is the time we've been waiting for. I hope everybody who's standing in the foyer has now come into the main hall. For more than half a century, this great city of ours has had two associations championing the cause of We the Printers. For more than 50 years, we've had printers from a single city having to choose which association they want to belong to. For several years, we've had instances of getting these two associations together to cooperate. You would have guessed it by now, I'm referring to the BMPA and the MMS. The new managing committees of both associations have come together and decided not only to cooperate, but to collaborate. There is a difference between cooperation and collaboration. It is a difficult path, but it's a path our committees jointly believe in, and we have chosen to tread on it and come out victorious. It's going to be a long journey, and we want to take the first step today by making this announcement. In the future, Mumbai needs only one printers association, and we want to make a path heading towards that. I will now hand over to my colleague, the president of the Mumbai Mudrak Sangh, Mr. Tushar Dote, to complete this announcement.
Thank you, Fahim. Dear friends of the Mumbai Printing Fraternity and my committee members at MMS and BMPA, I wish you a very good evening. I will take off from where Fahim has stopped. There is a difference between cooperation and collaboration. Our Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi, has showed us a path towards global collaboration. We too, in our own way, are taking appropriate steps in collaborating printers in and around Mumbai. The MMS and BMPA team have put in several hours of brainstorming sessions in pinning our thoughts towards in how we both can collaborate in future. Finally, we came and laid down foundation for working towards achieving a common goal for the printers of Mumbai City. The reasons of coming together is primarily to strengthen our representation collectively, to build in confidence amongst our fellow printers by working as a team, to show our seriousness to manufacturers and trade suppliers, and in supporting fair pricing, to make a strong presence at the national level in the AIFMP, and finally to build an intelligent workforce through proper training and education. My friends, we have already begun by launching a joint effort for Drupa offer for the coming year, that is 2016. We will be signing a charter of collaboration at the Print Summit on the 29th January 2016. During the same Print Summit, we will launch our first joint effort into printing a special edition magazine with the intention of having a common magazine in the days and months to come. Finally, I'm going to endorse what Fahim has said earlier. This city requires only one printers association, and the BMPA and MMS have today taken the first step towards that goal. Long live print, Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra. Thank you so much.
I request both the committees to please come up on stage and let us take a photograph together, shake hands, and make this historic moment permanent.
Okay, so to continue this collaboration, what comes to your mind first when I say Olympics of printing? Or I say the Mecca of printing? Any guesses? I can't hear you guys here. Thank you. So here comes the MMS BMPA Drupa offer. Amit Bhai and Kedar, the stage is yours.
So good evening, friends. This year, we have a Drupa offer on 1st of October. That is almost tomorrow onwards. And this year, Drupa is, you must be knowing about, from 31st to 10th of June. It's just shortened by 4 days. So we have worked out 2 packages. And I hope these packages are such a way that you will find so attractive, so much comprehensive, and so much different, which none of the other people were able to match it. I like to give you only the brief, but very, very important points of these packages. It's not that detail. You need details. Detail will be shared by emails and more details further down. There are 2 packages. The first, I like to have we are going to go with the Mr. Cox and King. I need Cox and King representative Mithun and Shailesh to come on the stage, please. So there are 2 packages. One is for 4 days, that means 5 nights in Drupa. This is a standard package. Any guess what kind of package cost you must have envisaged for this Drupa? You're talking about to and fro Mumbai, Germany ticket with Indian dinner, with Drupa to and fro, with one big session with a very big company in Drupa. Can you guess?
2 lakhs.
1 lakh. Why is this 1,20,000? Yeah. If it's less, you will go more? You send more people from your company? Or if it's more, you send, you will not send anybody? Anyway, the price is 90,000 rupees. Now, this is how many days, this, that, it's there. But this is 3 full days in Drupa, 1 full day sightseeing, and 1 industrial visit, including visa, insurance, GST. 3.5% is the total cost of GST. So this is never before, never heard of. This offer is being given to our members to take maximum advantage. Now, only one catch. Here, the date to give advance is 15th of October. We'll close the deal because it's so much attractive. You can compare anywhere in India. Okay? It's so much attractive. 15th October, whichever number, however which we will close the deal. Because these people are telling us they are losing some money in this offer, but we are holding on for 15th day. So 15th of October, we'll close this deal. Now, second deal is a premium. This is standard, which I mentioned. The premium, of course, is a premium hotel, premium food, better, all these arrangements. And we have a 2 big sessions coming up in this premium tour. One is the Heidelberg tour, which Peter has, where's Mr. Peter? He's gone? Ah, okay, hi, Peter. With Peter's good help, we could identify full day Heidelberg tour, which is once in a lifetime, like, tour, which you have not gone. And HP also has given us a half-day special session for the digital and futuristic printing with the dinner. And we are going to have 1 more session, which will come to, when we confirm it, we'll announce it. Now, this is 4-star-plus category hotel with all these A-plus category food, breakfast, Indian. You have a full-fledged hot snack serving at the bus station in the evening, with the masala tea and a proper Indian dinner, 8-course Indian dinner. Any guess for this prize? This is okay. One more point. Sorry. They are also, we are going to have 2 days Prague and one day Prague and 1 day in Vienna. So this is total 7 nights, 8 days tour. Now any guess on this tour price? 2 lakh. 1 lakh 50. Gandhi, I'm going to take 20,000 rupees from you. It's 1 lakh 30,000 rupees for this tour. Okay, and the numbers are only 50. Here also the date is 15th October. For advance booking, 25,000 rupees. And this is non-refundable, 25,000 rupees. Only we'll give you a chance to give a name from the company, replace a name. But we not refund you this money. So please take this offer. This brochure is lying there on the counter while going home. Take the brochure. Mithun and Shailesh is here for taking any details. And one small request. If you have any specific need, I want to extend or I want to go before, I want to have something different, don't cloud with this offer. Meet them separately, talk to them separately. So this is MMS and BMPA jointly going, and which we have promised last time also, we'll give one the offer which nobody can match, and this is in front of you. Please take maximum advantage of your. Mithun, would like to say little word?
I would like to congratulate, first of all, both the associations. And we are glad that the first step has been taken through us, through Drupa. So we are really glad for that. It's an opportunity for all of you to book this offer. Let me tell you, the price which is negotiated and brought to this level is possible only because you're booking it early. If after 15 days or maybe after a month, if you go and look, maybe the package price is only the airfare available during the dates of Drupa. So it's a right opportunity. If you think that this is an offer, this is the plan on which you want to travel, this is the time to book it. So you can go and grab it. Any further questions on the tour, we are here during the dinner also, so we can discuss it. If you have separate arrangements or requirements also, you can let us know. We will work out for you.
Thank you.
Yes, madam, you have something to say.
See, through the AIFMP, the AIFMP is trying to get MSME subsidy for the printers. And there is a form which is made, and Mr. Kamal Chopra is handling that from Delhi office. And for that, there is a form to be filled, which maybe BMPA office will also have.
Yes.
There is a photograph of the person. It will be only subsidized for one person in the company, one person from each company. And you need to have the MSME certificate, the part two, and a visiting card showing your designation, and a photograph, and the form has to be properly filled. So if you combine this, then that 90,000 again can come down, because a major part of the ticket, I don't want to overcommit, they are hopeful of even 100%. But let's not overcommit.
Okay, this is also important. This MSME is for everybody who is a printer who can register with MSME. You must start this procedure now. MSME part two. But if you don't get registered, you don't get any kind of refunds from the government. How the refund works, that MSME has a specific budget. Suppose their budget 25 lakhs rupees for printing fare. In Drupa, Messe Dusseldorf is a part of the organization. In 25 lakhs, suppose 1,000 person applies for MSME refund, then 2,500 rupees comes from one person, not 20,000 or 25,000. So you assume that there will be rebate or rather refunds coming from government, but not in the tune of few hundred thousands, maybe few thousands. But it's also, it's your right and you should take it. There's no cost to register with MSME. Only the procedure has to be followed. And we will support with even, Cox and King also has told us to support with MSME. So we will try to do as clean as possible and as fast as possible. Any other questions? We'll take it after this announcement personally. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Amit Bhai and Kedar. Thank you, BMPA and MMS, for the fantastic offer. I don't think this offer can be beaten, and your Cox and Kings is going to have a lot of people traveling with them. Coming to the future of our industry, the students who work hard all year round to get their results. We are honoring 6 students who have done exceptionally well in their exams. I request the President Fahim Akbordwala to join me on stage to be able to felicitate them. The first student is Ms. Manisha with 83.49%. All students, can I request you to come on this side, the award-winning ones? The next student is Mr. Atul Watmode with 82.02%. Sorry, both these students were from the GIPT. Jagdish Bhai, thank you. The third is Mr. Nachiket Gawande with 80.54%, again from GIPT Mumbai. Next is Mr. Omkar Bhagat with 82.57% from MMP's Institute of Printing and Technology at Panvel. Again from MMP Panvel, Mr. Anil Kumar Yadav with 75%. And the last but not the least student is Ms. Tanvi Gandhi with 85.05% from SIES Nerul.
Hi, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to just give the vote of thanks to everyone. First of all, thank you all very much for removing the time and coming for the AGM. Really shows that you all care for it. That's why you're here. Quick list of people who I really would like to thank. All the outgoing managing committee members for their constructive role, support, and cooperation in the association's working. It'll be great if you all can stand when your names are called out. Fahim Akbotwala, Mehul Desai, Firoz Reshamwala, Amit Shah, Sanjay Patel, Arvind Dhanani, Dev Nair, Fred Poonawala, Iqbal Khirodawala, Jagdish Shah, Kuldeep Singh Gauri, Meenu Davar, Nitin Shah, Tushar Bhotika, and Vishwanath Shetty for coordinating on Print Vision India. Would also like to thank the auditors B.H. Kishnadwala and Associates with Dharmesh Kapadia and Bhupendra Jagdishwala. The panel of consultants who have been working with the association: R. Sundaram on matters of excise and service tax, Mr. Bharat Gosar on VAT and CST matters, Mr. S. Lakshmi Narayanan, consulting co-secretary. I would really like to thank the speakers who are here for the evening: Rajiv Kumar of Kumar Rajiv and Siva Associates, and Mr. Yeza Daruwala. I would of course like to thank our sponsors, Canon and Autoprint. Because of you, we can make this happen. Thank you. The management of the club, who's hosting us, the photographer and videographer Umesh and Madhu, for the sound, Shane and his team, the decorators Devendra Bhai and DG of DG Decorators. Finally, last and certainly not the least, Prashant and the whole BMPA secretariat. Thank you so much. For the next program, I'll ask Firoz to come up and announce what's going on. Firoz? Okay, I guess Firoz isn't here, but I guess we can entertain. The bar is... I think we can now open the bar and
let's do some alcohol dampening by the time the stage is getting ready. Sorry, bar is closed. Bar is closed. Bar closes at 10:30. Grab your drinks and come back onto your seats. There's an entertainment program going to happen. I believe Firoz has gone to arrange that. Please get your drinks and get back to your seat immediately. Thank you.